That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Couldn't have gone better. In fact, she liked me so much, she made me another offer.
Another offer?
Mm-hmm. Kind where we ditched the middleman and split the pot in even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Mr. V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
Thought you'd be pissed that you'd lose it.
Lived in NC too long to blow my top every time some amateur thinks they can take me for a ride. Parker ain't the first, and sure as hell won't be the last.
Appreciation don't convert to eddies, and Evelyn offered us a bunch.
He's telling it like it is, Dex.
Y'all need not worry, truly. We'll come to that.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deets. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Kanpeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in, thanks to your false identities. Then, with Buck's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the Flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. Case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Transport's a Delamain.
Primus cab company in All Night City. Not a mon.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you'll head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. but I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'm gonna cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus for your honesty, V.
That's more like it, Dex.
Ka-ching, baby.
Last thing, Compecky's got a strict no iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but when do we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few Reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us.
You and Dex know each other a while?
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
What's got you so antsy?
Hang on. Watch this. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting a juicy 40%.
You're welcome.
Excelsior.
This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. Dunno, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
We are nearing our destination.
Ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V.
My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay. Tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department.
Welcome to Compeki.
Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry. Got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir?
Hold on. Got something.
Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
ようこそ. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously. Shabby.
They will remember nothing.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Now let's go check out our digs.
Nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Can't believe I'm saying this, but not bad at all.
Yeah, I look good in everything.
Эту технику на наш.
Well, here we are. Lapis lazuli.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prep to go?
Almost there, carnal.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Surveillance cover the whole hotel.
Mm-hmm. Even the bedrooms and the suites.
Guests don't care?
You'd be surprised what people are willing to give up to feel secure. Lucky for us, Yorinobu's an exception. Penthouse is dark, no hotel security.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone, I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last-gen firmware. No flow. Just do it, brother. Ain't got all day. Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look?
People start saying I've lost control of Watson. district I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you? He addressed it to
bug?
The kind housekeeper
got a hitch.
Who finds him.
What
no
now?
One inside said, sorry for the mess.
Okay,
there
got
was
a distractor.
Blood everywhere.
Let's see what's
but
on the sublet.
Alright.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
What would you say to a TV?
I'd say, keep looking.
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Somehow I doubt it.
You know. Good looking, filthy rich.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Crane, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
I mean, you're a noble Arasaka. Men like him are always fickle. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride. I'd give him a ride. Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere. Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Got the port.
Okay, have the flathead jack in.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and
file. What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How are you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a hoot, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with core protection. And that name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich and then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
There's the awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Ejected.
Come here, Vish.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug.
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, you're Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Preem.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
Fucking kidding!
No! Inside it, now!
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Mars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Oh, fuck.
Azushite kure.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Vita sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No kayate. Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
Watashi ga kizukanai to demo omotta no ka?
Somosomo ore no koto o kini shita koto nanka nai daro.
あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか？
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親 斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
よし、これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
Don't fucking pop.
Know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you get us out of here, now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Okay, got something. Window, now. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now. I've been made.
Bug!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito. Just lost T.
Fuck! Fucking Major Leagues. Happy now, Jackie? They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us.
Chingada madre! Security protocol non lo
damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Gray.
Securing the floor. Clear. Understood. Over that.
All clear.
I got time for your lip, carnal.
If this was a drill, why they send in Sokka Special Forces? Quiet. Special Forces? In the lobby now. Gonna sweep the building. Careful. All floors. No.
Did you check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary.
Well, the doors to the terrace is damaged.
Then take another look.
Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
¡Aquí!
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 coming for me.
Got a shard of security clearance. What?
Saburo. Arasaka. 150 years. And today?
Save your strength, Jack.
What do you think I'm doing? But chill, me. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me.
Go!
try! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead. I can't...
I'm a travel!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on it.
Leave it to me. Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty. Don't close your eyes.
Misty. I know. She always knew.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
Nowhere. Stay here and don't move. I'll be right back.
Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Injuries sustained by support.
you waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka would be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddie's, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
I'll fucking kill
Seems
you!
I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me. Thank you.